Hi, hello and welcome back to the channel. And in this video we are going to discuss how you can create a turtle racing game using the Python. Okay, so Python turtle racing game is what we are going to create today. Okay, so are you guys excited to create a game using Python? So if yes, you can comment in my comment box. So before starting the session, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell button so that you will be able to get the notifications if I post any other interesting videos for you guys. Okay, so in this video we are going to discuss about the turtle racing game. Okay, so let's start into this video. So my first step is to write import turtle. Okay, in the next step we are trying to import random because we are using this random instead of the dice. Okay, because for a race or for a snake and ladder, you guys know we will be using a die, right, to get some random numbers and then move forward. Similarly here for the turtle also it is the same. Okay, so now it is a multiplayer game because there will be two turtles. Okay, so let's take turtle dot turtle. For the turtle one, let's choose a color for the player one. Okay, so I'll be choosing player one as well as player two. Okay, so let's give player one dot color of whichever is the color you can give. I am choosing green. Now let's give the shape. It will be turtle itself. There are so many other shapes also. Okay, if you guys want, you can just choose that as well. Now let's give pen up. Pen up means it will be starting to draw, right? So now let's give like player one where it should be going. Okay, go to -200, 100. Okay, so this is the initial point that we have given. Okay, so now let's make a player two. So player 2 is equals to player 1 dot clone. Clone means you will be able to get the same one itself. Okay, clone means it's like duplicating itself. Okay, so now let's set the color. Player 2 dot pen up. Player 2 dot go to -200, -100. Okay, so this is the place where it's going to start the game. Okay, so now what we are going to do is we are going to make the player one go to a point. Okay, so let's give like player one dot go to, and we are going to set the end point right now. Okay, where the game should end. Player one dot circle. Player 1 dot circle of radius 40. It's 40. Okay, now let's give player 1 dot pen up. Okay, now it should be coming back because pen up means it will start drawing, right? So let's give that player 1. Okay, here what I have forgot is like I didn't mention like player one dot pen down. Okay, pen down means what will happen? It will be not drawing a line. Okay, pen down, it won't be drawing a line. Okay, so now we reached up to pen up. So now let's give go back to the initial position, which is -200, 100. Okay, so after drawing the line it is back to the normal position itself. Let's do the same thing for player 2 as well. Okay, player 2 dot player 2 dot, let's give first is pen up. Now let's make it go to the final position. Player 2 dot go to 300 -140. player 2 dot pin down, player 2 dot circle of 40, player 2 dot pin up. Okay, so here after making it say that 40, then it will be drawing a circle. Okay, so now let's make it go back to the initial position. So let's give like minus 200, 100, minus 100, okay, sorry. So now what we are going to do is we are going to choose a die, okay, a dice from where it will be having the values 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. So now let's give for I in range of 20, okay, because the game is actually playing 20 times, okay. If player 1 dot position is greater than or equal to 300, 100, print player 1 wins. Okay, so from here we'll give break. Okay, if similarly player 2 dot position is greater than or equal to 300 minus 100, then what will happen? We'll print player 2 wins. Okay, so now let's give break. Now in the else condition, this game should be going, right? So let's write player 1 input, okay, let's give in is equals to input of, let's give like press the enter key to start the game for player 1, okay. Now we are going to make it like the dice, okay, is equals to random. Random is a module to choose whichever is the dice, okay. We are giving the dice as well as the choice. From the random module, there is a function called choice which will take a number from, choose a number from 1 to 6, okay. Now let's print player 1. Dice is equals to dice outcome, okay. Now let's print number of steps moved by player 1 is 20 into die outcome, because this is because we are giving 20. Because the reason is that only if it is 20 times means we will be able to see on the screen, okay. Now let's give player 1 dot fd, which means forward 20 into the die outcome, okay. Now let's do it for the player 2 as well. Player 2 input is equals to input of, press the enter key to start the game, okay, for player 2. So now D is equals to random dot choice of dice, okay. So like this we have taken the value. Now let's print the result of the dice is D or player 2 dice, right. Let's give like player 2. So now let's give player 2 dice is D. Then let's print the number of steps. Okay, the number of steps player 2 moved by player 2 is 20 into D, right? Because D is the dice of the player 2. Now let's make the player 2 move forward as well. Dot FD of 20 into D. Okay. So now let's try to save this game and then play the game. Okay. So I'll give while saving the name as Turtle Racing Game itself. And let's try to play the game. So now here you can see that it is drawing a line and then moving, right? So there is some problem here. So let's first try to find out how the line is drawn. Okay, so while let's not draw here, put it here. Let's put it here. Okay, so now I hope it won't be drawing a line. Okay. Okay, so now let's start the game. Die outcome name is not defined. Okay, where is die outcome? Yeah, I forgot about the dice outcome, right? Sorry for the mistakes, guys. So now let's press the enter key. Okay, still there is die outcome. Okay. So now I hope the mistakes are clear. Let's press the enter key. It is 1 and it moves 20 times, right? Let's keep it here. Okay, here I haven't give like player 2, right? So that is the reason why each time I am getting player 1 itself. Okay, let's press the enter key for some time and let's see what has happened here. Here itself you can see that one is moving forward and the other one is backward, right? So now again let's play and see who wins the game. Okay, the player one itself wins, right? Because it is almost here. There is some mistake, right? Both of them starts from the same point. 300 minus 300. But where the circle is drawn, is it in the same point? It should be here on 140, right? I made a mistake again. Okay, the Y is not the correct one, right? Let's make it the 300, 100 and 300 minus 100, okay? Okay, now let's see. Still, our player 1 wins, okay? Can you see? Because the player 1 reached here and player 2 just reached here, right? So, that is the reason, okay? So, I hope you like this game. If you like this game, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and don't forget to give me a feedback about this video, okay? And if you are interested on more games and things like that, please do comment it so that I can do special videos for you guys, okay? So thank you for watching this video. Bye. See you in the next video with some other interesting games. Bye-bye.